should have acted. They're already here. The Elder Scrolls told of their return. Their defeat was merely a delay. From the time after Oblivion opened, when the Sons of Skyrim would spill their own blood. No one wanted to believe they even existed. And when the truth finally dawns, it dawns in fire. But there's one they fear. In their tongue, he's Dovahkiin, Dragonborn.
Neo-Marxists, demons at bay,